This is Srinivas Lakhin. Today we are going to see how to make VMware workstation full version. Okay, we have already installed VMware workstation, right? But that is 30-day trial version. Now we are going to see what making full version. How to make VMware full version. So first of all, let's open this VMware workstation. See license agreement here. So this is VMware workstation. If you click on help, if you click on about VMware workstation, it's showing expiration date is 4th 24 2018, and April, it means April 24th this VMware is going to expire, but I want to make this one as full version. Okay, let's open browser and let's search Google. Okay, let's open VMware and let's open help about VMware workstation. This is which version? Workstation 14 Pro, right? Let's copy this one and go to Google. Let's paste VMware workstation full key. So here you will see VMware workstation all versions universal license class. Click on this one. Okay, here go down. So see, it's showing all different flavors of VMware workstation. Ours is VMware workstation 14, right? So go to end. So here you will see VMware workstation 14.x. So here you will see different keys. Copy any one key and one more important point is stop internet connection. Right click here or click on this internet connection and see Ethernet connection. So this is connected, right? So here you will see Ethernet connection. Right click this one and stop internet, disable. Okay, so we need to stop internet connection, otherwise it will connect to VMware and shows fake key. Okay, so go to this help and here you will see register VMware workstation or enter license key. Click on this enter license key, paste that key and click on OK. Yes. Now click on help, click on about VMware workstation. See, you will see no expiration, means your VMware converted into full version. So this VMware will not expire. Then start your internet. Okay, so you will see already we opened, right? Then double click this one, internet would start. So now there is no issue. Okay, so you got it, right? How to make VMware full version. Okay, thank you for watching this video and please subscribe our channel. Please write your valuable comments. Thank you.